everyone, so in today's video you'll be meeting Pretzel.
So in my last vlog video, I'll link that in the description, I mentioned that I got a new reptile and I did ask you guys to guess who it is. And a couple of people said a snake, someone was more specific and said a corn snake, and I can tell you, you are wrong. I actually have another leopard gecko, as you can see there. So that's Pretzel, he is a boy. And his colour is normal, hypo-like twiglet, but he is slightly more yellow. He's 10 months old and was from a pets for sale group, like a local one on Facebook. So my dad saw him and he said if I did want him, I could have him, as I'd done so well in school. And they do know that I'm responsible with animals, so it's fine. And he was £30 with the entire setup, so obviously that is very good as well. And I didn't want him going to an irresponsible home because of the price. And because if you add everything up, it comes to about £150, so getting it for £30 is a complete bargain. So if someone knew that and they thought they'd get them, but they didn't know anything about leopard geckos, so I thought I'd get him just to sort of like make sure he went to a good.
So he is really active. He's a lot more active than Twiglet, and he's also quite bigger, a bit bigger as well. He weighs 66 grams, and like the ideal weight span for a leopard gecko is 50 to 100, so he's sort of in the middle. And there he is. He's quite friendly though. He's not been like, he's settled in much better than Twiglet did as well.
So now I will just give you a vivarium.
So his vivarium measures 2 foot by 1 foot by 1.5 foot. So it does meet the minimum for a leopard gecko, which is 2 by 1 by 1.
On the side here, he has his thermometer and hygrometer. So currently it's 27.9 degrees and 41% humidity. So that is the hot end and this bit's the cool end.
And his setup was actually a proper setup this time, unlike with Twiglet, who only had one hide and no calcium or anything like that.
So I'll start on the left side here. The doors are a little bit noisy because they've got sand or something in them. That was there like when we got him. So his substrate is, I think it's bark chippings. So that is not the best substrate, as if he eats that, that can cause impaction. So I probably will be changing that at some point, but I don't want to do it straight away in case he, that like unsettles him and then he'll stop eating, which obviously I don't want. So here he's got a little fig plant, and then a pebble, and then back there is his hide by Exoterra, and it's the small gecko cave, and that's also what Twiglet has. And then there's his water bowl, and I do think this is way too big for a gecko. They don't need a water bowl this big, so I'm probably also going to be changing that at some point and then keeping it or selling it. I don't know what I'm going to do with it just yet, because I might give him a small one. And then back there is another artificial plant. This is what it looks like. So his wire for thermostat and stuff. Another hide. And then there's his calcium there. And another artificial plant at the back, and he's just gone in there. And then there's a Komodo hygrometer here, which is what he came with, but we don't really use that. We use this one. So that is Pretzel, really. There's nothing much to say. I chose the name Pretzel because it works with Twiglet, as they're both like snacks. And pretzels taste nice too, so that's good. So that is pretty much everything about Pretzel. So that is everything about Pretzel. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!